good manners. It just kept everything rubbing along because it meant that you were constantly acknowledging the equal moral status of the person that you were dealing with. And the thing about the arsehole is he has no interest in the other person at all. He doesn't treat them as a person. He treats them as a thing or a way of getting where he wants